My role as chairman of the board is to identify all the various wants and needs that are coming out of each individual director, and to try and bring all those needs together in a common form so that we can prioritize those strategic visions that each of us has, and at the end of the day, hopefully, I'm able as chairman to bring all that together and unite that vision.